Welcome back to Layers of Fear, and if I'm correct in my assumptions, this will be the last video in this series. The last video, I got the fifth of six pieces that creates my masterpiece. Excuse me one second. Okay, there we go. So I got 5 out of 6. The last piece was a finger. I still don't know who these body parts belong to. They might belong to multiple people. I didn't actually think about that until right now, but I'm assuming there's a lot of like a buried love story in this between me and my wife. And I'm starting to think that I got into like an alcoholic rage and ended up killing my wife. That's what I think. So we shall see what we have in store here. Like I said, I am now on the last piece of my puzzle. I was actually just thinking about how the last episode that I did, it wasn't as scary as the one before that. Like, I'm not saying it wasn't scary at all. I'm just saying, like, the contents of that didn't scare me as much as the one before that. The one before that with the dolls and the kids' dolls, that was scary. I was frightened. But the one after that, it wasn't as scary. There was some parts, of course, little jump scares, but other than that, it wasn't too much, and I was surprised by that. You know, you'd think you'd kind of step it up a little bit between each chapter and all that stuff. So this is what my masterpiece looks like. It's really taken form now, and it looks like a woman. And I'm guessing this is my wife. That is my educated guess, that this is my wife. So let's go take a look at our pieces here. The canvas, which we know is human skin. Paint, which is a vial of blood. Bone, which was ground up and used to make an undercoat. Hair, which was used as a brush. And in the last episode, none other than a finger, which I'm guessing was kind of used as, not necessarily a brush, but let's read it again. Let's read it again. I have to kneel down. I can't really see. I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. Excuse me. It sickened my, but at that, what? I was beyond the point of no return. I just got on with it. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off, easier than saving a leg. Washed it, dried it in an oven. Fell asleep, almost burned it. What have I become? So, kind of broken speech. This sounds messed up. Let's see what's in this. Nothing. It's kind of interesting. This room's really messed up now. I don't understand this. This was a piece of the last, I think, two chapters, and it looks like it's paint, like just smeared paint or something. I'm not sure. So yeah. I haven't really gotten anything else other than that. So here we go. Trial and error. Let's begin. I wouldn't doubt if this game just... Okay, this door... I've seen a door locked like that for a while in each of these episodes, so... And the only thing I do kind of regret is the fact that I didn't really do a whole lot of exploring. I just kind of blazed through this game, and it makes me want to play it again. I might not stream it again. I'm already finishing it, but I'm just thinking of playing it again and seeing what else I can find. See, because I've almost just kept going that way, but now I'm going this way. So there's so much more to this game than what I've already, you know, played. You know, gotten the most, you know, the storyline down, but that's about it. I know there's all kinds of pictures that you can find to put on your wall and the photos that go in the photo album. So there's a lot to this game that I do not know about right now. I know that for a fact. Okay, wait. What in the world? Yep, circle. So I guess I do have to go this way. That door locked. Yeah. Stuck in here. Whoa. Weird little glitch. Feel like shit's gonna get real. There once was a man full of passion, but then his wife went out of fashion. Her face was a mess. He couldn't care less. She hated the man with the passion. So she was in a fire of some sort, or some kind of accident, and it just burned her face, and she needed skin grafts, and she saw herself as a monster and ugly and stuff, and that's just where things start to go south for this couple. Family, because they also had a daughter. Oh, dear God. Is that what she looked like? No. No, it looks like a rat. Being burnt's not gonna make your teeth look like that. Okay. What do I do? I'm scared. What? What? Whoa! Whoa! I can't see anything. I hear myself moving, but... I have no idea what's happening. Is this part of the game? I'm assuming so. I can see my cursor right there in the middle of the screen, but I think the game is messed up. Let me go back to the menu. And I'll just continue. That was weird. I think the game glitched or something. Huh. It happens, right? Stuff doesn't load. I don't know. Try that again. It was weird. Okay, so the door. Oh shit. Okay, so hello. Whoa, that's better. That's better, I guess. I mean, happening. I gotta stand in the middle. Yes, I do. I'm here. Fire. Oh my god, there's rats everywhere. Can I move? Should I move or should I just stay here? I don't know what to do. I hear crying. Door's locked. What is all that? You see that? What are those? Their eyes? What is that? I can't. I don't get it. It looks like eyes, but I could be wrong. Oh my. Honey? What do you have there? Am I supposed to run from her? I am dead, aren't I? I'm sorry! You're not ugly! Ah! Okay. Is that a shadow? The shadow. Somehow I don't have a shadow. Like a big echo now. Can I just leave the house? I want to get out of here already. This hellhole. What was that? Don't look back. Okay, fine. I have to. Don't look back. Remember, don't look back. Each mistake, a pitfall. Okay. Whoa! Okay, I'm not looking back. Don't look back! The hell was that? Okay. I'm not gonna look back. I'm just gonna listen to what the damn thing said. I'm not gonna look. What the hell? What is this? I feel like this has something to do with that thing I was doing earlier. It was like a little pain goes a long way or something like that. You're like trying to open the door and you hear somebody screaming. Just crying. Oh shit. What is that? Stop. I'm gone. What is it? Paintings? Fuck. What do I do? Do I chase the sounds? Do I go through the door? Going through the door. Not looking back. Not gonna chase the past. I wonder if this game has like multiple endings. Oh.
Is that her? Oh, God. Can she hear us? This is all fixable, right? No, you don't understand. Her face. Her hands. She will be devastated.
So upon taking off the bandages... In ashes you shall reap. Taking off the bandages. Oh, shit. She became ugly. Can you even paint anymore? Have you seen my masterpiece? Yeah, I can paint. Oh, what the kid.
God, I am such an idiot. To think that someone like me could ever compete with you in all your sublime beauty, everlasting, immortal.
I don't know what's happening, like what all these little glitches mean. Like nothing happens. I think I should be happy. Why am I not happy? I have a beautiful daughter. I think she is. I know she is. So why can't I look at her without feeling sick? I used to have a loving husband, wonderful, sensitive. Now all I see is a strange man who only cares about his paintings like they matter at all. It's all so pointless. Music used to help. Doesn't anymore. That's written by the wife, clearly. Come on here. See, I don't think I did enough of this. Like, really exploring every drawer, everything. What's that? Oh, it's a Ouija board! Holy shit! Dear sir, my wife would be thrilled to play at your wedding. Please give us a call tonight, and we'll work out the details. Our number is 363-853. 363-853. I don't want to fuck with that. I really don't. I refuse to. This all looks very normal. And this does not. Vermin, Groth, Cancer of House, Foul Stench, God the Sounds. Oh shit. Oh shit.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
She killed herself? Drowning? Oh fuck, I was drowning. Whoa. Alright, come on. I got this. Hold your breath, buddy. I'm coming. I can make it to you. I can make it to you. I can't. Can I not? What? What? Why am I turning by myself? Can I? Try again. Oh, whoa. Try it again. Oh God, the dolls. Come on, get to your kid. Did I just kill myself? What is that? The last piece?
Finally, someone had to bear witness.
It's an eyeball.
I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream. Felt like a butcher, a monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
Wait a minute. Are these my wife's body parts? Her bone, her skin, her eyeball, her finger, her blood, her hair. I made my masterpiece using my wife's body after she killed herself. Oh, jeez, I can't wait to see what this is gonna fucking look like. Oh, shit. Whoa. Hey. No doors. I can hear. One second. Hello? Hi, Mom. No, she's still playing with her friend. When she gets back, I'll call and have her talk to you. Okay, I'll tell her. Okay, bye. Sorry about that. I had a phone call I couldn't miss. Okay. Oh, wait. What is that? It's like a woman's face. Whoa. What is... Whoa. Whoa. Okay. It's weird. Like, there's little glitches where my body starts turning on its own and pausing it stops it. What? Happening. I have no idea what's going on right now. Do I dare turn around? Whoa. This is the one part, this is like the one aspect of the game that I do not understand. I don't understand how my daughter fits into this whole story. Oh, what the hell? I don't know what these pieces I keep picking up are. I hate that painting. Doing it again. See? Pausing it stops it. I want to know more about, like, what's going on with my daughter. Whoa. I don't understand. I'm trying to walk in circles or something. I don't understand. I'm missing something in here. There's nothing in the bed. Already open that. Fucking cat? No. It's doing it again. Why it keeps doing that? It's doing it again. Huh. Come on, dear. Tell me what's going on, man. Whoa. Okay. I touched the chessboard. Now what? I don't know if I'm just hearing things, but there you go. It's turning again. I don't understand. You? No? I'm extremely lost right now. I don't. Whoa. Ah! Damn thing again. What the hell's happening? Shut up. Is that a key? Picking up all these chess pieces, and I'm not sure I understand the significance. Okay, see, I'm here. Next move, okay. Okay. It's only when I come into this room does my character just starts drifting on its own. It's weird. Again with the rat. What do you stand to win? Oh, shit balls. Oh, I thought that was a person. The bathroom. Do I have to open the curtain? I really don't want to. Piece right there, okay. Should I go upstairs? I want to see what this picture is. If it is, oh man. Oh, shitballs. can't go up any higher. I'm trying to peek in that shower. I'm wondering if you could see the wife's in. Now there's a train. Okay, next move. Go. It's like I'm just going through so many parts of my past of some way. I don't understand the significance of the checkerboard, though, but this whole game's a damn puzzle. This black stuff is just taking over the entire house, it looks like. Kitchen. Kitchen is where this game's all started. There's a piece right there. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Is that supposed to be us? When we were pretty? Wait. Why is the piece back there? House is in the oven. Ah! Shit! Hi, honey. Yeah? Okay, so you're gonna stay home? Okay. Go to your room, baby, and I'll be right there, okay? Oh, okay. Baby, your jacket's upside down. You can go play in your room for right now, okay? Okay, I don't know how, but somehow I need to... What's that? Here we go. It's a weight. Okay. This is making sense. And take the chip. Place it with the weight. 21 grams. Perfect. Got the chip. Got mad stacks, man. Okay. Now what? This black stuff is just taking over. I already went through the kitchen. Can't go this way. Upstairs. Oh, shit. Okay. Can't go that way. Oh, that fucking painting, man. I keep saying I don't want to look in the shower, but I do. I do want to look in the shower. Okay, let's go to... Okay, my work desk. What is that, a safe? Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, okay. I can't... Where is that coming from? It's coming from in here. There goes again. That sound is... Is that the piece? That sound is coming, like, right on top of me, right here. but I can't get back here to see if there's something I need to get. I can't squeeze in this way. There's nothing on the chair. This picture is nothing. I can't go through all of this. Oh, wow. Okay. What does that mean? There's only one white piece left. Whoa! I'm losing it! It's all closing in! What the hell? Oh, I'm losing it! Whoa. Message above the door. Do I even want to look? What happens with the final piece? Oh.
Yes! That's it!
My hand!
It's beautiful. Perfect. Just like I always imagined.
Oh, wow.
What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please. I was so close. This time, I almost had it.
So this is my masterpiece. This is what it ended up becoming. Oh, wow. How many? I'm not controlling this. This poor guy. Oh, wait a minute. They're all similar. That's what she looked like after her burn? I mean, it's not that bad. I mean, some of these are actually, you know, good pictures. Like, that one's not bad. That one's nice. Back out this way. Okay, hang on, okay. Don't leave that alone, baby. I'll be right there, okay? Okay, I'm gonna take you right now, okay? I'm in the middle of a video, baby. Scary game. I don't want you watching. It's scary. Okay, well, you shouldn't watch them. They're scary.
Yeah.
Yes, baby.
Somebody said there was actually a hidden curse in Sponge Out of Water.
No, there's not. Okay, it's just videos. There's not. Okay. Okay, go play. I'll be right there. Okay. Let's see. Where was I? I got a key. I wonder if the key is to that super locked room that keep seeing pop up. Oh, what's this? My dearest wife, I know the past few months have been devastating. I know that I should have been more supportive, more caring, more selfless. I still can't believe some of the things I said to you. I guess I was never meant to be a great husband or father. I thought I could be a great artist, but that dream has ended as well. In its absence, I will do my best to treat you with all the love and compassion you deserve. You are the love of my life, my muse. You will never read this letter. I am so sorry. So he wrote that letter after she died? I hear that sound again. It's like the robot baby. This. What? Okay, that's the credits. Wait. Is it over? I'm still hearing things. Wait a minute. I can hear it. Oh, fuck, that scared me. Holy shit. Am I done? Look, it's doing it again. This game has just been so glitchy this entire video. And I'm hearing stuff still. What's the key for? I'm not crazy. I hear it. Bedroom. It's coming from outside. I guess I'm just hearing things. Is it just like a dog outside or something? Am I done? Well, I'm sure there's a lot of credits here. But I have a key. This key has to be good for something. Okay. It sounds like a dog and like a weird crying sound. But I can't do anything. And I still feel like I know nothing about my daughter. Like, there's nothing going on. I don't understand. There's no other doors. I can't go through that one. It's locked. I have a key, but it's locked. Downstairs, I mean, I can't get out of the house. What's this door? And try this one. Okay, the kitchen. Okay. There it goes, doing that thing again. Oh, here we go. Oh. We're back here. The letter. I know how you must feel, lost, alone, helpless. You probably deserve it, but even for you, there is still a way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desire. Finish it. So, wait. What the hell? What? Whoa! Wait a minute. Holy shit. And it starts all over again. Completed a painting. What does that mean? Does that mean there are more? I went into this game completely blind. I did not know, like, the premise. I'm not aware if there's multiple endings or not. So the guy, his wife was the one that was injured in some kind of fire. I guess I was too. I lost the leg. But her face was badly burned, which made her need skin grafts, and she lost it after that. She went into a depression, but I was being a shitty husband. I wasn't there for her, and she eventually killed herself. And by the time I realized how shitty I was being, it was too late. And so this guy finished it. See, there's more. So there's a way you can make a perfect painting, maybe? I don't know. But he just continues to make the same portrait over and over again, trying to make his masterpiece, but it seems I don't know, you'd probably have to collect everything in order to get this, the perfect ending or whatnot. Let me see what happens when I hit finish it. Yeah, the painting starts all over again. That's interesting. I think I might try to play this and see what the final ending is. I really enjoyed this game, though. The ending, it was a little confusing. I guess there's... that's probably my fault because, like I said, I kind of rushed through it. I didn't take the time to try to grab every piece of paper, to try to grab, you know, every photo you can find. I'm sure by getting all that stuff, you get a lot more. Do it right this time. So it all starts all over again. These are all locked. So the game wants me to do it again. Oh, look it. I still have all these. Oh, okay. Do I sell the portraits? I do. Okay, so I don't have to get it all at once. So, okay. Okay, that's a challenge for another day and another storyline. I'm not going to play this for a while. I want to try playing other things. The letter's completely gone. But, yeah, I'm going to go back to the main menu here. I really enjoyed this game. I think it's really, really well made. It's different. It's just different, you know. There's just aspects to it. It's of course you can't defend yourself. You're handicapped, for God's sakes. You know, you're missing half of your leg, and it's a really... I feel like there's a lot of deep story here, and the fact that I keep saying that I don't know what's going on with the daughter that we had, but I think that's just because of me, because of the fact that I didn't take the time to try to get every single piece as I was going through the game. But other than that, it's really, really solid. The gameplay, it took me a little bit while to get to kind of get used to it, that the controls feel a little tight. So it's... The controls can be cleaned up a little bit, I guess. But other than that, this game's great. What DLC? I'm not going to look at DLC right now because that's going to take me to the store. Chapter select. So it was canvas, paint, undercoat, brush, touch. Oh, so gives it an extra touch with the finger to give it a touch. And then witness, which was the eye. So that's the really messed up part. So the wife kills herself, and cut her skin off to make a canvas, blood to make the paint. I used a bone to make the undercoat, her hair to make a brush, her finger as like an extra little, you know, little touch-ups and whatnot, and her eyeball as a witness so they can see my masterpiece. So somebody could see my masterpiece. Yeah, wow. I like how it goes through its stages, like canvas, paint, the undercoat, the brush. Oh man, the brush. That was horrific. Wait. Oh, okay, this is showing what the room looks like after the previous one. Yeah, because that was, okay, got it. Man, oh man, this game was something else. It really was. I enjoyed it, and I'll continue to play it. I will. I'm going to try to, you know, get everything I can and try to open up more story. Like I said, I'm not sure what the DLC is. I'm going to read into it a little bit. I'm going to see how, I mean, is there two endings? Just one, like, okay, you didn't finish, and then two, you finished it? I don't know. Other than that, thank you for watching. I appreciate it. I'm not sure what my next game is going to be. If you have any suggestions, let me know. I like horror games, but I'll play whatever. So I will see you guys next time.